So I've had HomeAdvisor for about a week now, and I thought I'd give you guys just a quick review.